two older brothers and two older sisters. I'm the baby of the family. My oldest brother turned 21, so he's kind of like living his own life right now. My other brother, older brother, he just turned 19 in November, and he's turning 20 this year. I'm turning 19 this year, so I kind of want to spend more time with my family before we kind of like move on, because you know, my mom, she's also trying to move out of state, and I'm really close with my mom as well, so I kind of want to spend as much time as with her as possible. She wants to move to Texas, which is way down there, but it's really nice down there, the beach.
How old are your sisters?
My sister, my oldest one is like 27. Mm-hmm. Then my other sister just turned 24, 25. Yeah. And then I have like step siblings, mm-hmm. I guess. They're like in their 20s. They go to school in Texas. They have kids. None of my family has kids yet. None of my siblings. My mom has grand dogs.
Right on.
Two chihuahuas. That's it. None of my siblings have kids yet, not me. So my mom, she's 50 years old, without a grandchild yet. So it's kind of crazy for my family anyways, because a lot of my family members my age have kids already. Like, there's even some younger than me. They have like two kids.
Thank you.